Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Vladimir, I am a web developer. In this video, I want to share some thoughts on how beginners should approach learning programming today, especially with the rise of artificial intelligence, which, as some say, might replace programmers in the future. With the development of artificial intelligence, writing code yourself might soon become obsolete as AI will be able to do it for you. The main idea in learning programming is to focus more on theory. For example, understanding how a browser works, what tasks can be solved with this or that framework, what a framework consists of, and what options exist for solving your task, and so on. By having a strong understanding of theory, it will be much easier for you to interact with AI, as you'll be able to give clear and precise instructions for it to generate code. If you put AI aside, when you write code yourself, knowing the syntax and structure of a language will allow you to create not just functioning code, but code that is optimized, readable and free of errors. It's like learning a foreign language. When you know the grammar well, you can construct proper sentences without making mistakes. So, focus on learning theory and understanding how things work, and writing code will become much easier. Knowing how a certain technology works will help you solve problems faster, as most of your time will be spent figuring out how to approach the task, while the code itself can be written in just 10 minutes. If you found this video helpful, give it a like, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye!